Hi, in this video I am going to do a comparison between the Kingston Data Traveler SE9 16 GB, Median 32 GB, SanDisk Cruiser Blade 8 GB, Verbatim Stirring Go Pinstripe 8 GB, all USB 2.0, and a Median USB 3 with 64 GB. Welcome to TechNews channel, my name is Miguel. These are most of my thumb drives, so I decided to benchmark them all with Crystal Diskmark, Atto and Flashbench. And the results are, pause the video if you want to go in detail. I will show at the end a graph with average of read and write speeds. Okay, the Kingston Data Traveler 2.0 SE9 16 GB. Median 32 GB USB 2.0. Median 64 GB USB 3.0. Sand Cruiser Blade 8 GB USB 2.0 and Verbatim Stirring Go Pinstripe 8 GB USB 2.0. By the way, my system is an ISROG 99FX motherboard with Eltron AJ168A USB 3.0 controller. And now for the conclusion. As you can see, the winner is Median with the 32 GB USB 2.0 version and the 64 GB USB 3.0. Okay, the USB 3.0 stick is out of place in this comparison since it's the only one I have. Unfortunately, for many of you, it might be difficult to find Median USB sticks since I can only find them at Aldi. And as far as I know, Aldi retail stores can only be found in Australia, some US states, and some European countries. But if you are near one, keep an eye out for the tech that they sometimes have. Hope you enjoyed this video and it was helpful. If so, give it a like, share, subscribe for more tech related videos. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.